What's going on? Got a...
What is that?
Piece of red silk or something. And well, we know what that is. That is Mick Foley. And I'll tell you what, we thought Mick Foley was going to give us some answers last week regarding his newfound allegiance with his arch-rival Edge and their angst regarding ECW.
Wait a minute. Am I hallucinating? Or is Mick Foley actually wearing a suit? What is this?
It must be a special occasion for Mick Foley to be out of the flannels and into the, Brooks Brothers. But
the way it looks, that's not a haircut, it's a cry for help, but the suit, I don't get it.
Men's Warehouse must have had a sale.
Thank you for your continued support. You don't know how much I appreciate it, especially in lieu of the terrible misunderstanding that's taken place the last few weeks. I just want to set the record straight. You see, I am not a bad guy. It's okay to cheer me. Parents, tell the kids, boos aren't really necessary. No, hey, come on. Mom, I'm the lovable guy. Look at this adorable gap-toothed smile.
Oh, wow.
I'm the human Muppet. The guy who puts his thumb up in the air and says, it's great to be right here in Las Vegas.
And still gets the cheap pop.
Except it's not really that great to be right here in Las Vegas. Hear me out. It's just that I have this little problem with millions of people showing up in a city hoping to change their lives with a roll of the dice or a spin of a wheel. I think you'll all agree it's much more admirable to actually earn your accomplishments like I did. Come on now, I didn't become three-time WWE champion by rolling a seven at the craps table, did I?
You got a point.
I didn't become a two-time New York Times number one best-selling author by putting a quarter in a Slingo machine. I earned it. I earned every single thing I accomplished in my illustrious career. As did my guest tonight, who earned his undefeated streak at WrestleMania, who earned the right to be called the most viewed champion of the last 5 years. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to the Rated R Superstar. He is Edge.
You think you know me.
And you talk about an odd couple. And I'm not talking about Edge and Lita. I'm talking about Edge and Mick Foley. Two guys that literally beat each other's brains out in a hardcore match at WrestleMania are now apparently on the same page. And I am baffled by that.
They're singing each other's praises left and right. Maybe tonight, maybe in just moments from now, we'll get the reason for this.
I certainly did not. I was shocked.
No, Lita, why would you be so shocked? Lita always looked that good.
I will start referring about Lita. I was referring about last week in Lubbock, Texas, when Terry Funk, the mentor of Mick Foley, tried to talk some sense, some logic, still some logic into this whole unique dichotomy.
Edgeway, first, on behalf of all my WWE fans, in regard to Lita, let me say for all of us, holy crap!
My sentiments, exactly!
Now, I know you're wondering what all this is about, the red carpet, the expensive suit, and it's because I am simply not going to apologize for having the greatest hardcore match in wrestling history at WrestleMania. We did that! And I don't care what people think. I don't care about the Tommy Dreamers of the world. I don't care about Terry Funk's opinion. The truth is, you embody everything that hardcore is all about. Oh. Not that slime that oozed out of ECW, which is why I am presenting you with this.
Hey!
Because you're hardcore. You're hardcore. You're hardcore. I know what you're thinking, Edster. This was given to me as a retirement present, but I'm unretiring it right now because you, above and beyond anyone else, deserve the Hardcore Championship.
About as popular as Bobby as Bonds getting 714 home runs. Nobody's jumping for joy.
Yeah, but no, look at this. This is very moving, JR. This is historic.
This title has been retired, King.
It's unretired.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, now, come on.
You suck.
I mean, Mick, you're right. Everything that I've accomplished in my career, I do deserve. But I can't accept this. I can't. I mean, it's true, all of that is true, but you forgot to mention one very important thing. I got the hottest girl in Vegas coming to bed with me tonight.
No! Oh.
But Mick, listen to me. You're the original hardcore legend. I mean, you had to toil in obscurity and bingo halls for ECW for years. You had to bite your tongue while a so-called legend like Ric Flair summed you up as a glorified stuntman. And while I did beat your ass at WrestleMania, I can't do it. I can't. You, Mick Foley, you deserve to be the Hardcore Champion.
Wow.
Wait a second, I'm giving you a gift and now you're giving it back? And don't get me wrong, it is ironic that the man who referred to me as a glorified stuntman earned his WrestleMania check for basically not getting killed in a ladder match. That's fine. But what is not fine is that you and I seem to have a little problem here, you see. I think you deserve the Hardcore Championship. You think I deserve the Hardcore Championship.
Uh-oh.
And as far as I can tell, there's only one way to resolve the issue.
Oh my.
That's the Mick Foley I know.
That's you and I. One more time to beat the living hell out of each other right here tonight.
What? Tonight?
And I've got the biggest roar of the night thus far.
You want to see it? Mick Foley Edge, hardcore, one more time. I got an even better idea.